Yeah, I think we should do that actually. Plus CD case, let's see if there's an excellent song. I really like this one actually.
Which one?
The Stories of the Street.
What's wrong?
It's my hand, you see. I have to keep writing H on it every day.
Oh, that's what H means.
It stands for Holly Harriet.
Holly Harriet. What's her last name?
White. It's got an H in it too. She best not see this film.
Yeah.
I'm so gonna ask her out. I mean, because then when she like says no, I'll just be kind of like okay, and then, you know, like not get too embarrassed hopefully when I see her in the future.
Well, yeah,
because it can't be too bad, but I don't really know how to go about asking people out. I mean, I think my best bet is really just to get really drunk and try to snog her.
It's the worst way.
It's the best way.
Yeah, I guess. Whatever happened to, like,
romance?
Buying a bunch of flowers and, like,
I think flowers are really sleazy.
Yeah. But then so is getting her drunk and snogging her.
Not getting her drunk, just getting very drunk myself.
That is kind of the point.
Because I don't know, last time we both got really drunk together, we hugged. Yeah, she kissed me on the cheek.
She loves you.
I think she does. Because normally in her messages on Facebook, right, she signs them off with an X, but on the last one, she wrote, "Love, Holly."
Why didn't you just ask her out?
Well, you know, I sometimes feel when I kind of really like someone, I kind of force it on them a bit, and it can be a bit embarrassing and possibly a bit annoying for them, but Well, take me to the slaughterhouse. I will wait there with the lambs.
I think this might be my favorite one.